This time I'm going to do a graphite version of a pine tree looking up towards the sky. Start out with HB. It's best to start with the light colors for your graphite. If you go too dark, it's hard to erase. Now I'm gonna start with the dark colors. For the graphite, rather. Or dark shading, rather, not colors. This is a 4B pencil. I didn't want to go too dark because the leaves are a little bit dark in some spots. just be careful when using the darker graphite. The bees, they smudge more easily. So if you're going over again, just make sure you have your hand up, not touching the paper. This is a lighter one, 2B. I'm going over the leaves. Get a light pencil, you can always press hard to create a little bit of the darker graphite, like the 4B, so you don't have to keep switching between pencils. It's your decision though. Switching to 3B for more of the heart of the tree. I switch back to the dark graphite pencil 6B for this main tree. you're not sure how to draw something, start out light, and it's always easier to go dark. That's what I'm doing right here. That's basically it. Sorry, the graphite has a gloss to it with the lighting, but as you see, this is a tree, and I'll post the thumbnail at the very end.